गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सेवेंथ. ओके, टुडे इज पार्ट 11, एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन. व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी? ओके, एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी, व्हाट इज द मीन ऑफ एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन? स्टूडेंट्स, वी स्टडीड अबाउट द कम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी, क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. ओके, we have to study in previous classes. I tell you commutative property, that multiplication a into b is equals to b into a. okay, we have studied in previous classes. In today's class I tell you associative property, what is the mean of associative property for multiplication of integers. okay, we have our chapter is for integers, so we use integer plus minus digits will be used here. So here, what is the mean of this? Students, look carefully what I will write here. Student, look carefully. This is the rule of, if anyone asks you what is the associative property for multiplication, so you can say that a into b, bracket a into b, okay, bracket clause, into c is equals to a into bracket b into c, bracket clause. Okay, this is the associativity property of multiplication. What is associativity property of multiplication? Bracket a into b, bracket clause, into c is equals to a into bracket b into c, bracket clause. Okay, this is the, it means if we have two digits. Okay, if we have two digits, three integers. Okay, a, b, here a and b are integers. Okay, a and b are, A, B, C are integers. Okay, students, always be remember, we our chapter is depends on integers. So here A, B, C are integers. Here why I write A, B, C? First question will be first question will be depends at that, why ma'am write here A, B, C? Okay, this is the symbol. I can take any examples. A, B, C means we can use for A for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. If I take any example, only one example, then you have don't remember that it, this is only one example. I say a means if you let a for anything, a for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, anything, you can be late here for a. Okay, now I tell you that a, b, c are integers. Okay, then a for, you can easily I give an example of also for this question. You can take any integers of plus, minus, negative, positive, you can do any examples. Okay, first of all I take here a 6, b 4, minus 3, c 4, minus 4. Okay, anything I took here, anything c, a, b, c, because a, b, c are integers and integers are positive and negative. We can use positive numbers and negative numbers, both numbers, because both are integers. Okay, so here we will check here that will be a multiplication associative property will be satisfied or not satisfied. It will be satisfied because both are same. Okay, look here students, how both are same. So first of all, this is called LHS sign. Okay, first of all this step, this is called LHS sign and this is called RHS sign. So first of all I do LHS sign. Okay, LHS sign, LHS sign means left hand side. Okay, LHS sign means left hand side. Okay, so here LHS is equals to a into b, bracket clause, into c. Okay, then what is a? A is equals to 6 and b is equals to minus 3 and bracket clause and multiply by minus 4. This is LHS side, left hand side. So here 6 multiply by 3, 18, and sign of subtraction will be here, and minus 4. Then 18 for the, every students know that 18 for the, tell me, okay, minus 72. Students, 18 for the minus 72, 18 4 the 72 and I tell you minus minus becomes plus, not minus. Always be remember, here is also minus and here is also minus. And the basic rules I tell you in every class, that plus into plus becomes plus. Students in math, simple, short symbols were very important. Minor things are very important. If you take here minus, the answer will be almost, answer will be wrong. Okay, whole answer will be wrong, because minus 72 and plus 72 difference is almost okay. You know about minus 1 plus 1, minus 100 and plus 100. What is the difference between both of you? Minus 100 and plus 100. Minus means negative and plus means we have, minus means we have not money. If you have minus 100 rupee and someone have 100 rupee, so this one says you have 100 rupee and this one is not 100 rupee, and minus 100 also. Okay, so this is very important, that minor things are very important in mathematics. So students, if you solve these type of questions properly, careful on your notebook, what are you doing here? If your minor mistakes will be do here for mistake. By mistakes we can do something sometimes wrong, that by mistakes. So proper look at your on your question if you do in your notebooks. Okay, so I tell you that minus minus plus plus multiply minus 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 multiply plus equals to minus. Okay, so here if they have plus, though we don't have, don't write the sign, because if there is no sign, it means the plus sign, 72. Okay, then I do here right hand side. What is the means of right hand side? Right hand side we do here L in, A into bracket B into C. Okay students, what is the A? A is equals to 6 and B is equals to minus 3 and C is equals to minus 4. Here students, 6. First of all students, in the rule of mathematics, we have to solve first of all brackets if we have brackets, okay? If we have brackets, first of all we solve brackets, okay? Then we solve multiplication. If we have divide, then multiplication, then plus minus, okay? We can't solve first of all addition and first of all multiplication if we have the bracket sign also. So we use first of all solve brackets, okay, then multiplication. Okay students, so please remember that first of all we, what can you do here? First of all, if you don't, what is the means of bracket? It means first of all solve this, not you are, if you do this type of question as like minus 4 3 minus 3, okay, then you can say 12, then multiply by 6, okay, and then you say that, so this will be wrong. Okay students, so by method we can do mathematics, by method to method. Okay, don't be confused here, always be careful on this type of math. 12, okay, there is minus 1 minus and minus, so becomes plus, and 12 6 are 72. Students, we know about 12 6 are 72, so here students look, that 72 LHS side is also 72 and RHS side is also 72, so we can say that LHS side and RHS side are equal. So associativity property of multiplication is satisfied on this question. Okay, so here we say that LHS side is equals to RHS side. Okay students, so this is of associativity property of multiplication in your exercise 1.3. Your question number first will be depends on associative property of multiplication. There are almost 5 questions on associative property of multiplication. So students, you can do this type of questions also. I give you one example and you can do your question number first of exercise 1.3 in your FAIR notebook. Students, in your FAIR notebook you can write the associativity property also. What is the means of associativity property? Okay, you can say definition, but I write the definition of associative property. So you can write here A into bracket 1 C is equals to, this is the definitions of associativity property. Okay, so your today's homework is write the definition associative property of four multiplication and solve question 1 of exercise 1.3 in your FAIR notebook. Okay student, this is your today's homework. Write the definition of associativity property of a multiplication and solve question of exercise 1.3, question 1 of exercise 1.3 in your FAIR notebook. Okay student, this is your today's homework. Thank you.
For more updates, search on YouTube RP Dular Shikshan Sansthan. Please subscribe the channel and press bell icon. For more updates, search on YouTube RP Dular Shikshan Sansthan. Please subscribe the channel and press bell icon.